In the loss, they've had double-digit hits in every ball game. LeMahieu hits it to deep left center field, and it is over the head of Coughlin. This should clear the bases. It will. Here comes Descalso, headed to third. DJ LeMahieu coming through yet again. Three-run triple, and the Rockies lead it 3-1.